Next up, we go to the crowning. The first runner-up of Miss Queen of India receives a 1 lakh rupee gift diamond jewelry sponsored by Riti Jewelry, which is by Mr. VP Nandakumar, chairman of Manappuram Group again. A gold stuffed crown from Parakal Jewels. I would like to welcome on stage Mr. VP Nandakumar to please come on stage, and Mrs. Sushma Nandakumar as well. You can see our beautiful contestants right there. The first runner-up of Miss Queen of India 2012 is contestant number one, Akhila. Congratulations. I'd like to request Mrs. Sushma to do the crowning. Let's hear it for Akhila, contestant number one, first runner-up at Manappuram Miss Queen of India 2012. We also have a 1 lakh rupee check for diamond set. Mr. Nandakumar, if you could hand over the 1 lakh check. Niyati, to hand over the bouquet, please.